корпорация НАТО продолжает сознательно игнорировать
Russian
прямые призывы к насилию и убийствам в отношении российских
граждан.
Демократия, либерализм, плюрализм здесь наблюдается.
Демократия и плюрализм – это не что-то, что видно сейчас.
Считаю, что это часть санкционирования и раздуваемой западной культуры отмена.
It's part of the xenophobic cancel culture aimed against everything Russian.
Attacks
are being carried out at Russian governments, bodies and critical infrastructure. It's all part of an information aggression campaign. We need to pay special attention to protect our information resources belonging to government bodies such as the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. We need to constantly improve measures taken to that effect, and we need to ensure that the government has a monitoring mechanism in order to ensure the effectiveness of such measures. We have a mass of important and very sensitive information in our data systems, and we are now working with our colleagues to ensure its safety. We are making further steps to increase our sovereignty in the digital sphere.